I'm now stood in St Andrew's graveyard in Netherton, and it's here that you can get a nicer panoramic view of Netherton and Dudley and the main settings of Bella. I'm going to take a little walk around, and you can see from this angle you got the hills and the little old towns and hamlets of Briley Hill and of Dudley, and eking down into Cradley Hill, Quarry Bank and Cradley Heath. And it's in this graveyard that quite a lot of the story takes place, where we have Joyce and Yvonne plotting their American trips, and generally trying to look like they're up to no good, but not really doing a great job of it. And this is a site of death, a site of renewal, a site of worship. And indeed, for the whole of Netherton, this would have been a really important place that the people that worked in the local steelworks and whatnot, which would have been just down the road there, came to worship together. It's also a really important part of Black Country heritage and Black Country history. And I'm going to leave this riddle with you without answering. This is St Andrew's graveyard, the site of the burning graves of Netherton.